If you are suffering from heel pain and very first step in the morning is painful for you, then you must be suffering from plantar fasciitis, or we call it as heel spur. But you know friends, with simple tips and a few simple home remedies, you can easily get rid of it. And good thing is, you do not need any complicated instrument. You just need a tennis ball and a pen. So friends, this is Dr. Sunit, your very own physiotherapist, and in this video, I am going to share tips to get rid of plantar fasciitis heel pain. Friends, before we move forward, please do not forget to subscribe to our channel, because this way you will get notified to each and every new video that I upload each weeks. Friends, if you have a heel pain and the very first step in the morning is painful, then most probably it is due to the plantar fasciitis. We also call it as heel spur. Today in this video, I'm going to share three tips to get rid of heel spur pain, and that too you can easily do it at your home. So my first step would be the self massage using a pen. Yes friends, you can do self massage using this simple looking pen. See, pen has a blunt end, on the ends they are blunt. You can also use other objects who has similar blunt end. So what you have to do, sit comfortably in a chair and place the affected on the other leg, then search for the tender spots. Most probably the painful region would be the inner side of the heel. And once you have got the tender point, use the blunt end of the pen and press it over the tender spot. After pressing it, move the pen in a circular motion like this, in a circular motion. This way you are actually loosening the tight structure inside that heel area. So the third tip is, friends, we have a fascia on the foot. Because of the disease process, because of the plantar fascia, that fascia get tight, they get stiff. So what you have to do, we have to stretch it. So the correct technique of stretching it is, sit on a comfortably on a chair and place the affected leg over the other leg. You have to take care that while stretching, there should be bending in the ankle joint and bending in the your fingers. So use your hand and place it like this, and then bend your ankle and then simultaneously bend the fingers. This way you are creating a stretching like a force, and it is very, very effective in treating of the pain. So our next tip is self-massage using this tennis ball. Yes friend, this tennis ball, self-massage using this tennis ball. So sit in a chair comfortably and place the tennis ball in the floor and put the your heel over the ball and then roll it. You will find that one particular point would be most tender, most painful point. Stop at that point and then roll the ball around that region. Purpose of this is also to loose the tight structure around our painful heel. In addition to these three tips, you have to also take care that you have to use silicone heel cups. You can easily use it in your inserting in your shoes, while you are going outside. It is very effective, and you can find more information about silicone heel cups by visiting to this link in the I button. There are also few very effective exercises which you can watch this exercises on go by visiting this video. Hope friends you like this video. If you like the video, please do not forget to like it and share it with your friends. And if you are new to the channel, please do not forget to subscribe us. Thank you for watching friends. Bye bye.